looking for a fight. I'm not looking for a challenge. I'm not trying to prove a point. But the thing I can't stand and I can't handle internally is watching somebody else pick on somebody else or doing something to somebody and just being an observer. Because if you're just an observer, you're actually a participant. You're allowing it to happen. And I want to tell you something. There's always somebody bigger and badder out there in society than you are. And someday, whether you like it or not, even as an adult, you're going to get to a point where you're going to be in a work environment, you're going to be someplace else, and it's going to happen to you. Don't be shy. Don't be shy. There's something you want to try, try it. Don't worry about what other people have to say about you. Sometimes you're going to win, sometimes you're going to lose. And that's just how the game's played. That's just unfortunate. Don't worry about what other people can say about you. I mean, there's nothing that can hurt you more than your own self-interest to decide whether you're going to do something or not. And I tell you, that'll never happen again. I am not afraid of anything. Guess what? You were me. You were me. I was sitting in that chair thinking as a governor. I didn't know what a sheriff was. There was no such thing as a county executive. I didn't want to be a police officer. I was sitting in a classroom in a junior high school. Never thought about that kind of stuff. Really. But guess what? Thankfully, I made the right decisions in life that gave me the opportunity. Because if I was a drinker, got a drunk driving, got into an accident, started doing drugs, was a bully in school, this school all the time, do you think that opportunity, when it came, would have been a reality? Heck no. If people were to say, I heard about Mark Hackle, he's running for sheriff, did you know that guy skipped school all the time, he used to pick on kids all the time, he's a drunk. You think I'd get elected to sheriff? No. The only thing they gave me was an opportunity now, because that opportunity came about that I didn't know. I didn't know there was an opportunity to come about someday in life that I might be eligible for. Thankfully, I had the right character mindset as I grew up. I didn't worry about influences, other people trying to tell me what to do, how to distract me from what it is I want to do in life. And quite honestly, what I wanted to do in life was, I just wanted to have fun. I just wanted to engage with other people. I wanted to do decent grades.